this is the kitchen. So, like I said, still unpacking. But we'll get a kitchen table in over there.
Yeah, when it gets nice, we can have a barbecue down here. And so, but yeah, it's like, you know, I can't see the ocean, but can hear it, smell it. I've been going to this beach for 25 years, and I used to take pictures down here of my kids at Christmas time, and now I'm two houses up from the spot, and it's amazing just to, like, be living on the beach. I've always wanted a little white house with a white picket fence and pink beach roses, and be right on the beach, and here I am, and it was worth going through being homeless just to end up being where I really want to be.